So thank you for having me. And so this is my game called Space Brains. And it's about a quiz on like sorry the system. And yeah, so you first click on the start button. And as you can hear, there's some what's called some sound effects just to liven up the game. So we have an instructions here. Click on the right answer to get points. Try and get all of them right. And so we click on the next button as well. So question one, which planet is closest to the sun? So does anyone have an answer?
Mercury.
Mercury, okay, so
Mercury.
I'll click on Mercury. And so it gives me well done as you keep going. So press on the next question. And so gives us got a few questions, just a couple of questions here, one or two questions. Just like not doing a lot, but it's given us an insight of what we could possibly get. So, how many planets away is this Earth from the Sun? Anyone else got a question?
Three.
Three.
Three. So we get it then. So like I've really got two questions. What's it called? But in the future probably you could do more. Maybe elevate it so you can get points and also what's it called? Have like a point out countage. So, but that's my game for now. So like also, if you get it wrong, for example, if I press Mars, as you can hear the sound effects. It's like you have to keep going on and trying again. But so it's just a bit. Is it like that's my little game? And so here's some of the code I used. So yeah, this is some of the code I used. So all events were very key in this. As you can see, there's some set screens and some play sounds. So yeah, it was literally mostly about the design and also getting the on event buttons and the set screens. So yeah. Thank you for listening.
Thank you so much, teacher, for that.